Julie. And we have some new information tonight about an incident on a Buffalo school bus this morning where police say one sixth grade student cut another with a pocket knife. That boy, a 12-year-old at school 27, is charged with assault and weapons possession for allegedly cutting a girl on her hand around 9 a.m. Police are not releasing his name because he's charged as a minor. Now, the girl went to the hospital to be treated. We do not know if she's still there tonight.